Hi everyone, and welcome back to Neo on YouTube. I'm Dimitri Panici, and today we're going to guide you through setting up an email account using Bluehost. Bluehost is a very popular option for many small businesses because of its free email accounts with hosting packages. However, if you haven't settled on an email provider and are still exploring options that offer more features at a similar cost, stay tuned for a special recommendation at the end. Let's get started. Before we create a business email with Bluehost, let's take a quick look at the different plans they offer. Bluehost Professional Email. This plan comes at $14.99 per user per year, and it's perfect if you're a small business just starting out and need basic email functionality with your hosting package. Bluehost Professional Email Plus plan. This plan comes out to $24.99 per year per user, and it's perfect for growing businesses. It comes with 80 gigabytes of storage and advanced file encryption features. While Bluehost offers these email services as part of their hosting packages, it's important to note that it provides next to no additional features, and its user interface is very basic. Before creating your email account, you need to have a domain and hosting package from Bluehost. If you haven't done this yet, pause the video and quickly purchase a domain from Bluehost. Alternatively, if you're looking for a business email that includes a free domain, you can check out Neo using the link in the description below. Once you have your domain, follow these steps to create your email ID. Step one, log into your Bluehost account, click on WordPress hosting on the left sidebar, then click on server email on the right side of the screen. Next, make sure email accounts is selected at the top, then click continue. This will show any existing email accounts. To add a new one, click create on the right. Then select your domain name from the list at the top. If your domain isn't showing, point it to your Bluehost account first. Enter the username you want, which will appear before the at symbol, and create a password. Under edit settings, you can change the storage space for the email account. This determines how much space on your hosting account the email can use. Once you're done, click create at the bottom. To access your new email inbox, click check email on the right, which will open webmail in a new tab. Click open to access your inbox. Let's do a quick test. Click compose in the top left. Type a quick email and click send. Check your other inbox to verify the receipt. To access your inbox in the future, log into Bluehost. Click WordPress hosting on the left, server email on the right, ensure email accounts is selected, and click continue. Click check email beside the desired account, then click open. Now let's compare this with Neo. While Bluehost provides a straightforward way to set up an email account, it lacks many features and has a very basic user interface. Neo offers not just a professional business email, but also a free domain and a website helping you establish a strong online presence. Neo's growth suite includes over 20 tools, such as an appointment scheduler, mail tracking, follow-up reminders, an email assistant, and email campaigns. Neo's pricing plans are incredibly affordable. Starting at $1.99 per user per month, that's our starter plan. We have a plan at $3.99 per month, which is our pro plan. And finally, our business plan is at $7.99 per user per month. If you notice, these are less than the pricing plans of Bluehost while offering far more features. With Neo, you also get dedicated customer support to help you with any issues that you might encounter. Here's what one of our customers had to say. Neo offers more, but doesn't bombard the interface with all possibilities, so I can use only what I want. It's easy to use, easy to navigate, and offers just what I need. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. While Bluehost is a decent option, Neo offers far more features and value for your business needs. Click on the link in the description below to learn more about Neo. We're giving away free Neo access for a year to the first 5 people who create their trial Neo email account and share their admin email address below. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and share it with anyone who might find it useful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.